My name is Eric Petrowski. I'm a flight crew member for AAI, which is a part of Textron Systems. As a flight crew member, we test all the equipment before it is shipped out. We train soldiers to act as a collective unit and get used to their equipment, both the aircraft and the ground support equipment, so that they know how to utilize it. Every flight, the field service engineers act as our ground support crew.
Basically, as a field service engineer for AI, I maintain Shadow 200.
They help us perform the pre-flight and launch procedures as well as the recovery procedures for the aircraft. AI is a very military-friendly work environment. Favorite part for me is getting to work with the soldiers. I'm ex-military, so getting to still be sort of ingrained in that lifestyle, getting to see a soldier come from not having experience to be ready to deploy on his system and go, you know, do what they're trained to do is awesome.
You know, we all work together, and we have a great time every time we go out.
The team aspect is very important. One person can't get the job done. AI definitely encourages you to expand your skills and grow in your career. We use cutting-edge technology all the time, from our planes to our antenna systems. Last year I received my private pilot's license. Later this year I'm getting my instrument rating, and I'm currently working on my bachelor's degree, all with the assistance of AI. As a member of flight crew, you could be asked to deploy to several places such as Australia, Korea, Germany, as well as Afghanistan and Iraq.
I always wanted to travel, so this is a great opportunity to travel.
There are a lot of opportunities for upward or lateral mobility here at AAI. Between the different platforms, possibly working with ERMP or Aerosan, there's also a lot of opportunities within Textron. Everything's going to give you a little bit different challenge. You're going to see something new every time.
I like working on the system. I'm great with hands-on. So for me, it's a perfect job. I wouldn't want to do anything else.